Yes, that's better. Let's see how much hair. No, you don't have hair coming up. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, you're gonna look pretty. Are you all wet? She listens to me. Off? She's sad.
She's going to the ocean.
Enough with the high five.
Come on. High five. High five. High five. He doesn't want to do it.
He's nervous on the table.
Every dog is different.
You catch your ass so
slowly. Sit. Slowly.
Sit. He's interested in Sassy.
Yeah.
Good boy.
Can you do
something? What I'm going to do is I'm going to have her balance a treat, you're not going to get it that way, on her nose and then flip it into her mouth.
Oh.
Okay, now look at me. Leave it. Leave it. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, good.
Again. I think I made it crooked on your nose. It has to be evenly placed.
I said, good girl. Good girl.
Sit. All right, lay down. All the way down. Leave it.
Good girl.
I try so hard.
I'm Sassy.
No, no.
You can balance it on my nose if you want to.
I was trying. I went out and I bought a hula hoop. And the first time I tried to show her this, it didn't go so well. So the second time I tried to show her, it went pretty well. Sassy.
Hey,
Let's. I'm not going to do it on the pavement, so I've got to come over the grass. Come here, Sassy. Let's go. She has a leash on. It's just tied onto her harness.
Good girl.
Oh, I would love to do something back at the chateau. I would love to actually practice in the tent once with her and have her, she can actually sniff out like, but I would like to do a run through to see if there's too much cross ventilation for her, because I think if I brought her, everybody could sit there and I could have a number of items and we could hide them and we'd probably find it. Right? She's checking in with mom first.
Yeah.
She is a good girl. Yes, she is.